Pressfield. A great big hi to you from Harold and Jimmy. And a cheery hello from Don Cherry. All of our gang says welcome to our show.
Once again, from the heart of the Ozarks, it's Jubilee USA. Brought to you by Massey-Ferguson and your Massey-Ferguson dealer. Massey-Ferguson, face setter of modern farming. Makers of the world's most famous combine. And the only tractors with the Ferguson system. The star of our show now, here's the Ozarks' own Red Foley.
John Henry was a little bitty boy, no bigger than the palm of your hand. His mammy looks at him and proudly says, John Henry, do you see the driving man? Oh, Lord. John Henry, do you see the driving man? John Henry was a little bitty boy, sitting on his mammy's knee. There's a big bend tunnel on the C&O road, gonna be the death of me, Lord, Lord. It's gonna be the death of me. John Henry was a steel driving man, drove steel all over this land. Get me down, I'd die with a hammer in my hand, Lord, Lord. I'd die with a hammer in my hand. John Henry went to the tunnel to drive, steam drill by his side. John Henry beat that steam drill down, and he laid his hammer down. He laid his hammer down and he died. John Henry had a lovely little wife. Her name was Mary Ann. When poor John Henry took sick and died, she went and drove steel like a man, Lord, Lord. She went and drove steel like a man.
Oh, thank you. That looks like we're going to have a nice, wonderful audience here in our theater from the applause and the excitement we've been hearing going on out there. For the first time in about 3 weeks, we won't be open with any remarks about the disagreeable weather that we've been having around here in the Ozarks. Things are finally getting back to nice, normal weather. Wanda, that was quite a disappearing act that all of you, Don Cherry and Uncle Cyp and you and the rest of you did here at the start of the show, but you stay right there on that stool. Now, don't get away from us, because the folks out there want to hear you right now. Here is a brand new record of Wanda's called Please Call Today. This is Miss Wanda Jackson right here.
At all, for you belong. forget my sorrow. Please call today, for I'll be gone tomorrow.
You wheel around. That's where through with a couple you found. Four hands round and ask me why. Right, your partner pull them by. There's a corner down the middle. Right and right, my friend. With me old guy, I'll get old Sue Carl, and any out of the with you. It's forward eight and back to the land. Side face for quarter grand. Side face, middle, that's what you do. The heads go forward and back to you. Forward again, cross, trail through, up the outside, go around two. Now circle eight, that's what you do. Just circle eight, go around the track. Hold four men, forward back. Go forward again, now pass through, around one, circle eight. Now circle left, we're still up through. Those who can rattle it through. The other four, you're on the swing. Stop and face the outside, two, four, two, flying ahead, just breaking four through lines. Go forward eight, back with you. The center four, pass through.
Well, you know, now's about the time of year when we're all looking forward to planting and growing. And when many a man can look back fondly to a special dream he's grown up with, like this one.
Funny how things stand out when you think back on the time you were growing up. I remember the feel of the dirt between my toes when I used to follow along behind my dad's plow, picking up fishing worms, or the big jump from the haymow. But I guess the main thing I remember was wanting to grow up to be the best darn farmer around, like my dad. Of course, a lot of things have changed since then, but I'm still gonna do it. And I've got the best equipment in the world helping me get the job done. Massey-Ferguson. My Massey-Ferguson 65. My 31 mower. My baler. And my 35 self-propelled. And all those fine MF tools and implements. And you know, I've got another helper too. Of course, he's only a youngster now. But you know, I've got a feeling he's gonna be a Massey-Ferguson man someday too. I sure hope so anyhow.
Well, see, there are three real wonderful reasons why our next guest is quite a fellow. First, he's married to one of the most beautiful Miss Americas that our nation has ever produced, I'm sure. Second, he's one of the finest amateur golfers anywhere to be found. Third, and the real reason that he's here with us tonight, he's a longtime friend of mine, and he's nothing short of being a great singer in my mind, and I'm sure in yours. So let's give a nice welcome, please, to Don Cherry. Don.
I peeked in to say goodnight, and then I heard my child in prayer. And for me, some scarlet ribbon. Scarlet ribbons for my hair. All the stores were closed and shuttered. All the streets were dark and bare. In our town, no scarlet ribbons. Scarlet ribbons for Through the night my heart was aching. Just before the dawn was breaking, I peeked in and on her bed in gay profusion lie. Scarlet ribbon, scarlet ribbon for her hair. If I live to be 200, I will never know from where came those lovely scarlet ribbon, scarlet ribbon for her
hair. Beautiful, beautiful song.
Thank you, sir.
And beautifully done.
Thank you.
If I had my clubs, my golf clubs, I believe this would be the perfect time right now for you to help me.
Looks like
get a little more power into my drive. You see my arm here? I can't. Get there.
How did, man?
Oh, Uncle Cy.
Hey, old buddy.
This is Uncle Cy Brassfield. This is Don Cherry.
Good to see you.
Glad to know you, Mr. Cherry. Sure.
Uncle Cy, Don just won the Phoenix tournament just recently.
Is that so? Well, congratulations, Mr. Cherry.
Thank you, Cy.
I don't know what a tournament is, but congratulations anyhow.
Well, thank you, Uncle Cy. It's a mighty fine-looking set of clubs here. What kind of putter do you use, Cy?
What kind of putter? I can put in one good as I can the other.
No, you imagine. When did you start chasing around golf balls? Huh?
Chasing golf balls?
Yeah.
Well, by then, I'm too old to chase anything else.
Well, look, tell me, where did you get this set of clubs?
Yeah.
Beautiful thing.
Would y'all like to, it's a long story, would y'all like to hear it?
Yes.
No.
Well, good, I'll tell it to you. You see, it happened a long time ago. That's when Fanny Lou, that is my first wife, see? First wife.
Oh, well, I didn't know that you had been married before. What came between you and your first wife?
What come between us?
Yeah.
My second wife.
Oh, yeah.
Sap, the one I got now.
Yeah.
You see, me and Fanny Lou had a little farm, and one summer there was a city dude. He played golf.
Yeah,
and he stopped there and wanted to board there all summer, and me, like a fool, took him in. And, you know, he had golf clubs, but we didn't have no golf course. And you know what he done?
What?
He dug holes all over my yard. Oh,
boy,
yeah, and my wife, she learned to play golf. I'd be out in the field plowing and sweating and look up our house and see him and her out there playing golf. Well, she got down with malaria. Well, with malaria.
Got down with who?
Malaria.
Oh, malaria.
Yeah. You know that.
Yeah, malaria.
And the doctor examined her and said that she was going to die. Said the poor old Fanny Lou was going to die, see? So, you know what? She called me over to the bedside and said, "Cy, the doctor said I couldn't last long. I want you to promise me one thing. If I do die and you marry again, don't let your other second wife wear my clothes." And I said, "I promise you, darling, because I know they wouldn't fit Sap nohow." And then this year, golf player, he heard what the doctor said about her passing on.
Yeah.
And that fool started squalling and bawling. You never saw anybody as heartbroken in your life. He just cried. He cried louder than I did. It plagued me. He got the ball in the bank. And finally, I got to feeling sorry for the poor thing.
Yeah.
And I went over and put my arm around him, and I said, "Now, buddy, don't take it so hard. I'll get married again soon."
Look, Mr. Slap, while I'm laughing, I hate to say this, but this is serious.
Well,
did she pass away?
Oh, no, she didn't die. In 2 days, her and him was out in the yard playing golf.
Look, Slap, I asked you this once before. Where did you get this set of clubs?
Well, you see, it's Fanny Lou. Yeah. Fanny Lou, that's my first wife. She run off with that fellow. Oh. Yeah, and that night, they were sneaking around packing his car. You know, going to sneak off without me knowing it.
City fella.
They thought I was asleep in the side room. Yeah. But then I slipped out there and stole his golf club. Yeah. Boy, I got even with that rascal, didn't I?
Oh, yeah. You're a slicker, you know.
Hey, wait a minute. I hear a whistle.
Do you hear anything?
I ain't heard
no, that. You didn't hear it.
I didn't hear a thing.
Of course not. She got one of them new dog whistles. You know, they can't nobody hear it but the owner and the dog. I ain't got on no collar, but she's calling.
Yeah.
Don, he's one of the better ones around here.
Something?
You know, I don't know what we'd do without him. Hey, he comes from down around your part, down in the Rio Grande Valley. Mm-hmm. You come from Wichita Falls, Texas, don't you?
You sure are right, Red, and I'll bet you that you're going to suggest we sing a Texas kind of song.
Well, now, are you for it or again it?
Does the bear make tracks? Sure, man. Let's go forth with Sam Wilson, the gang leader.
Sam Wilson. Here we go, man.
We ready?
Yeah.
Deep within my heart lies a melody, a song of old sad and soul.
Keep going, bud.
Where in dreams I live.
Stars all alone.
Take it, Sam.
There I found, beside the Alamo, enchantment strange as the blue up above.
Oh.
A moonlit path that only she would know. Still hears my broken song of love.
The moon in all your splendor knows only my heart. Call back my rose of sand. Sweet and tender,
yeah.
Like petals falling apart. Speak once again of my love, my own
broken song. Empty words I know still live in my heart all alone. While that moonlit path by the Alamo and rose my rose of Antone.
Gold in all your splendor knows only like petals falling apart. Speak once again of my love, my own.
Oh, broken song, empty words I know still live in my heart all alone. For that moonlit path by the Alamo and rose by rose of San Antone. And rose by rose of San Antone.
They're doing with these tracks, Joe. They're making them more streamlined every day. Hey,
Foley.
Oh, Mr.
Foley.
What are you messing around
back there
for? What are you
looking for? Look, Mr. Foley, I'll just tell you. I've been dadgum. I just can't figure it out.
Well, figure what out, Slattery?
Well, look, when you and Mr. Slattery are talking about that Ferguson system, I'm sorry, but I just can't figure it out.
I see what you mean. Well, let me see now. You've been in show business a long time, right?
Yes.
All right. Just tell me, if anybody should know, you should.
Well,
what is talent?
What is talent?
Yeah, tell me what talent is.
Well, talent is, it's a lot of thinking, and it's, a lot of timing, and...
Right.
But that limit is just a whole lot of things.
Okay, there you are. That's exactly what, there you go. Exactly what I mean about the Ferguson system. It's just not any one certain thing. It's an accumulation of, or a whole bunch of things put together. Joe, you know the story better than I do. Will you tell Uncle Cyp?
Well, look, Uncle Cyp,
somebody tell.
Well, you can point out one part or another. Well, like the three-point hitch here with the telescoping top link, you see. Or maybe over here, the famous quadratic control, you see. And it includes things that you can't see, like the built-in hydraulic system and the weight transfer principle, you see.
You know, Mr. Slattery, that Ferguson system makes sense, all right.
Uncle Cyp, the Ferguson system makes so much sense that Massey-Ferguson makes and sells more tractors than anyone else in the business. And friends, to thank you for that sales success, Massey-Ferguson will send a Jubilee cash bonus check to you when you buy your MF-65 or Ferguson 35 tractor. That's right. When you buy your new Massey-Ferguson 65, diesel, gas, or LP, Massey-Ferguson sends direct to you a Jubilee cash bonus check for $150. Or buy one of these world-famous three-plow Ferguson 35s, and you get yourself a Jubilee cash bonus check for $100.
You know, Mr. Slattery, I think I understand that Ferguson system. And by Ned, I know I understand that Jubilee cash bonus. Hey, that's just like having a gob of money here that your wife don't know nothing about, eh?
Yes, sir. He has got a point there, friend. That's just like having money in the bank. You better see your Massey-Ferguson dealer soon. Won't you do that, huh?
It takes a worried man to sing a word song. It takes a worried man to sing a word song. It takes a worried man to sing a word song. Word now, but don't be worried long. I asked the judge, what's gonna be my fine?
That's Harold Morrison and Jimmy Gateley. Thank you, boys. Well, sir, in choosing a song of inspiration for you tonight, we dug way back to one that we recorded some 10 or 12 years ago. It's called Somebody Bigger Than You and I. Who made the mountain? Who made the tree? Who made the river flow to the sea? Who hung the moon in the starry sky? Somebody bigger than you and I. Who makes the flowers bloom in the spring? Who writes the song for the robin to sing?
Who sends the rain when the earth is dry? Somebody bigger than you and I. He lights the way when the road is long. Keeps you company with love to guide you. He walks beside you just like he walks with me. When I am weary, filled with despair, who gives me courage to go on from there? Who gives me faith that will never die? Somebody bigger than you and I. He lights the way when the road is long. Keeps you company with love to guide you. He walks beside you just like he walks with me. When I am weary, filled with despair, who gives me courage to go on from there? Who gives me faith that will never die? Somebody bigger than you and I.
Say goodnight real quick for Massey-Ferguson. Good night.
Snooky Lanson, Hank Johnson, Lou Childrey, next week on Jubilee USA. An every week presentation of Massey-Ferguson, face center of modern farming and the great nationwide family of Massey-Ferguson dealers. Cartoon treat for the whole family. Watch Maddie's Fun Day Funnies tomorrow at 5 on the ABC Television Network.